Platt, also another crack at it. He's got the puck. Centers LeClair, the shot, he's gone! They rang it off the post! On it. McCreary was pointing, but I believe this will count. Flyers take the lead, 3-2. A howitzer blast off the stick of John LeClair.
Now the Flyers strong forechecking, forced a couple of turnovers, and the last one on a good stop by Trent Platt set up John LeClair. And oh boy, is he on a roll now. There's another turnover. Look at John LeClair getting in a shooting position. And then after the clanker off the post, made no mistake. But how can John LeClair get this wide open? Stop it right there. Look at there. Oh my goodness, nobody within 10 feet of him. The screen is set up, and you saw that Hackett was way over on the right side. There was a lot of net on the left, and that's where John LeClair put it.